3.
Hey, it's Sheila.
Hi, I'm Alyssa.
And we're live with C this morning.
Welcome, welcome. So spring is finally here, so we wanted to talk to you guys about some spring eyeglass trends. It's a great time to start mixing up your collection, adding in some new pieces, and kind of, you know, getting steering away from some of the things that you usually wear and adding some new pieces. So we have lots of great trends.
I know, we have lots of sunglasses this session. You know, what's so interesting is it's been such a junky winter that everybody's dying to wear sunglasses. So we have some really great styles to show you today, and we hope that, you know, the sun
today. We'll bring some sunshine with our new sunglasses.
All right, so what do we got today?
So we're going to start with butterfly glasses. This trend has kind of started up a little bit, and now it's more, you know, more mainstream. It's definitely a chic way to add, you know, a different take onto your eyeglass collection. They're not super exaggerated, but they're really cool.
So our first trend, both of these shapes today are from Gucci. Gucci's really killing it this spring with the styles. Mm-hmm. This is a really, really beautiful torte with a gold temple. And this is what's referred to as butterfly. So it lifts you up. And when you wear this kind of a shape, it can actually thin out this part of your face. So, of course, we all are looking for anything that will make us look thinner. So, let's see what that looks like. That looks great on you. I hope you guys like it too.
This is actually my favorite shape. I love these types of glasses. I have a couple pairs of these myself.
It's glam without being over the top.
Yes, exactly. Yeah. Exactly.
I like it too. So, the next one is from the same collection. So, this one actually uses a brow bar, which is this right over the top right here. And it's kind of the same look, but this is a little bit more, it's a little bit pushed, I think, exaggerated more in the fashion look. See? And it lifts off like your face like that, so it's high. So even for, you know, those of us who really, really want to work that thin face look, these are great.
I love these too.
And the lenses are really beautiful. The quality of these are really, really beautiful. It's got that matte, that shiny gold, which everybody loves.
Yes.
So what else? What do we have?
So our next trend is something that's actually been in style for quite some time now. Something that's always a classic, but we have a couple of new takes to the classic.
We do.
So where you see the oversized frames have been around for a while, but now we're seeing a little bit more square. We're seeing some that have a flat brow, some that are round, all different shapes and sizes of this. So we have a couple of different ones that kind of hit on all the different aspects of this trend.
And keep in mind, you know, when you go bold, the frame itself is bold.
Yes.
So this is our least exaggerated bold frame, and this is a really, really beautiful frame.
And it's bold, right?
It's from Saint Laurent. So this is a heavy, thick black acetate.
Yes.
This again is for that fashion look where you're looking for something. You really don't need to say much more when you wear a frame like this.
You let your glasses do the talking.
Right. And this particular design has just a little bit of an edge right there, so it's like a silvery kind of accent on the edge right there, which is so pretty, and an edge logo, so it's definitely for that understated kind of look, which we love. And then we have something
that's
our next two are very opposite. So these are a lot of fun.
Yeah.
These are a Gucci frame, and as you can tell, there we go with the Gucci sides. Mm-hmm. This has a little bit, of course, this is really the traditional look, so Gucci's bringing that back in a lot of their accessories this year. And they've paired it with a torte, a bright torte, which I was thinking of calling this orange, but orange is such a not good word, so we're not going to use that word.
Not for sunglasses.
Right. Orange on your face, I don't think so.
No.
But those are sort of cool, too. And as you can see, let's look at the side. That looks really, really
cool,
nice. I know.
Some cool glitter.
To me, it's so 70s.
Yeah.
It's like that style that my mom had on the 70s.
Yeah.
I love it.
But incorporating your 2017 with the glitter.
With the glitter.
Which is actually kind of something we talked about that was trending on the runway this year. So you see that again now.
And then we went a little even further with our sunglass style that's bold. This one is the Yves Saint Laurent, which again uses the logo. So we're seeing that again.
Yes.
That's a trend that comes back. It keeps coming back. This is a super round, oversized, Jackie O kind of influence style. Super glam.
Yeah.
I know. And so beautiful and so simple and so gorgeously made.
Yeah.
You know, with a really thick sort of temple right here, if you want to turn this kind of temple. So that's a nice thick transition from the front to the back. That's kind of a really great statement. You can see that with like a top knot.
Yes.
And that would look really great.
All black everything, super chic.
Maybe next time I'll put your hair in a top knot and we'll see what it looks like. I'll go with that thing. All right, so what's next over here?
Okay, so kind of straying away from the classic big and oversized, we have round frames.
Round frames.
So we saw this with the 70s inspired look, like the hippie John Lennon kind of look. Festival inspired, now we have it a little more chic. So we're seeing both ends of the spectrum with this trend.
Definitely. And what we saw on the runway was a lot of flowery, loose kind of
festival-y.
Right, you use festal, I use erythral. Very loose and light and airy and pretty. A lot of pretty. It's like this big return to pretty. But these kind of accent that. I don't think that they compete with that. They add to that look and feel. So these are a round frame from Saint Laurent.
Very different than my style, but they're really cool.
From my style.
Very different from my style.
I know. You definitely have to be able to kind of wear that and carry it on with the whole outfit.
Yeah, but these are cool. And they have the colored lens too, which is something that we're seeing a lot of.
It's almost like a flash lens when you see it up close. It's really beautiful. So that's really cool looking too.
Yeah.
And then we took it one step further. And this is a Gucci frame. So this kind of, I think this is a beautiful frame.
Yes.
Gucci has added on a little butterfly icon onto the edge of the temple, which is really beautiful. So all these subtle details. Mm-hmm. And then it uses a brow bar, which again changes the shape.
These are more my style.
Yeah.
This, now we're talking.
Right. And then the acetate around the front. So, you know, combination of a black acetate, shiny, and a shiny gold. So really a current look.
Yes.
You know, but kind of understated in its shape.
Yeah.
Yeah.
These are awesome.
Yeah.
Really cool.
Really pretty. And then
we're
going to a different direction.
Totally different direction, but something that's been in style
forever and ever,
for some time. But these are actually really, really popular. Clear, and you know, like very subtle clear colors. We have a really cool green one that we're going to show you, which is very in style. So we're seeing a lot of clears and clear colored lenses.
Yeah, and you know what's so interesting, I think, is that these are we've seen these on everything. We're seeing these on optical. We're seeing them in suns.
Yes.
And the variation is so wide. You know, there's thick clear frames, there's colored clear frames, there's solid pinks, there's solid greens.
Yes.
And this is a nice sort of moss, very light moss green. I happen to love the shape on this. It's just enough trend for me, I think. You know, not what we were trying on before. I'm not sure I've been wearing all of those. But I think these are really pretty.
Yeah,
and the color
are.
Is just subtle enough. So again, like, you know, you can wear this with one of those. Here, you want to try it?
Yeah.
One of those really beautiful dresses. And accent that look. Yeah, it's pretty too.
I like that.
I think the pale green is something that everybody can wear too. You don't really have to worry so much about skin tone.
Right.
And those kinds of things.
Yeah, it goes well with all different skin colors.
And then we pulled a pale pink. So as you all know, pink is everywhere. So much so that they renamed it with a new name. It's called Millennial Pink now. So if you're not, you know, of a millennial age group, you now know that that's the name of the color. So this is a great version. This is a pale pink. It's almost like a dusty rose version of it. And again, it's sort of, you know, it's a round, but it's not as round as what we showed you before.
Yeah.
So you're staying on trend from the shape perspective as well as
the
kind
color.
Of rocking the color.
Yeah.
It's youthful. It's definitely youthful. Not so much the green. The green is a little bit, you know, kind of more classic in a shape, and I think that that's a possibility.
Yeah, I love these. I feel like these are super versatile. You can take these from the beach to, you know, being dressed to the nines and having a cool pop.
Right. So if you're not, you know, ready to be fully clothed in millennial pink, you can just wear millennial pink glasses.
Exactly.
Awesome. And what's that showstopper that you
have there? We wanted to give you guys a grand finale because we have this super cool frame that we wanted to share with you. So these are big and bold and totally over the top.
Totally over the top.
Super sparkly.
So
you guys can see all the sparkles. I would kind of wear these, but they are over the top glam. So.
They're really beautiful. I mean, for the right person, for the right personality and the right style, just, my God, talk about, you know, making an entrance. That's
I have arrived.
Exactly. Those fans have arrived. These are Saint Laurent. Let's take a look closer. These are really beautiful. So it's almost like what they've done is they have embedded the sparkles. They're gold and silver sparkles. They've embedded those into the acetate frame. So they're not, you know, it's not like textured on the outside. It's it's plastic on the outside. It feels plastic. But they're quite beautiful, really, really beautiful frames. And I think those are a show stopper.
Yep.
Awesome. Well, thanks everybody for spending some time with us this morning.
Yeah, all these styles will be posted on our blog tomorrow. So if you're interested, be sure to check them out. And feel free to stop into your local Cohen's and see what trends you can find.
Yeah, and come back next month. We have a really exciting new series that we're launching It's very exciting for us. We are going to be getting glammed. We are doing a partnership with Glam Squad. A new series that we'll be launching called Style Days at Cohen's, and Glam Squad will be in our stores starting April 29th. So next month we get glammed. It's not to be missed.
Don't miss it. Definitely don't miss it.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching.
Bye-bye.